Okay, there we go. And then please orient me, orient me correctly? English? Is that proper English? I don't know. Hello, hello. My life is a mess right now. Let me move everything on my way. But today we're back with more Bayonetta. And I'm excited because I want to get drunk. We're getting to the second... We're in the second half of the game. Meaning... I get to drink a lot more today. Which is good, because I have an appointment coming up where I can't drink, so... We're gonna get it all out today. And today I have my Kagome... I don't want to drop it. My Kagome shot glass. Best girl. No, second best girl. Oh. Why did I not want to go down? And let's get into it. Alright, I just want this game to load. Okay. Let me move my chair over.
That bridge in these heels? I don't suppose I can call a cab to get me to the island.
I feel like... Oh, I forgot that there were actual people in this game. I forgot it wasn't just Bayonetta and Luca. Okay, Trackstar. I have not seen this cutscene in so long. Okay, I've not seen this in so long. I've been skipping the cutscenes since I played this game already.
Did you see that? I told you there was nothing to worry about.
Mummy saved us.
What? And she sure did.
Hello there, Cheshire.
Oh, shit.
Mummy!
It seems your driving is on par with your journalism.
I figured I'd beat you to the island, but the guards had another idea, didn't they? Not really my best plan, huh?
You think you've got me figured out, don't you?
We journalists have to have some detective skills, you know? You're after a gemstone, and that stone has to be in the Ithaval Group building. I'm headed there too.
How odd. You seem to know where I'm going before I do. Yet you don't seem to know how to drive a car in a straight line.
Okay. What am I? A chauffeur?
Cheshire, do you have any idea what prolonged walking in this salty air will do to my hair?
Well, I tend to use some product when I go to the beach.
Little one, get down! Put your foot down, Cheshire. I'll take care of our pest problem.
Wonderful.
All right, and here we go.
I'm getting the distinct impression I'm not wanted on that island. But I love it when people play hard to get.
Oh. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, I just made them more difficult. I forgot to change my equipment. Oh, well. Well, since they're already a little more difficult, I might as well just do this, alright? Alright? shoot you. Bitch. Oh, damn it. I could have gotten a perfect. But you want to be an asshole. No! That does a lot of damage. No! That does so much damage. You know what? I'm gonna just hit him from here. Oh god, I can't even hit them from here. Okay. 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 That was terrible. Oh, that could have been so much better though. If I didn't fall into the into the road. And her ass is just out, okay. Okay, girl. Oh, I'm getting hit by a car. Maybe, and another one. You have a lot of health, so I'm glad you're the one I get to use the torture attack on. Okay. Turn. Alright. And... not dead yet. Oh my god! God damn! Silver. It's because I kept getting hit. We're in the beginning of the chapter and I'm almost dead. Oh god. Might as well take this shot now. Oh my god, I almost missed that. I almost missed the prompt. Okay, well my health is like already all the way down. Do I have a red hot shot? I need to know. I have two! Okay, I have two. So I'm good. I have two of them. Shoot my way- can I shoot my way out this mission? As long as I get past that easily, I'm good. No, I'm dead! Oh, no, I'm not. Bitch. Oh! Okay, gotta go to the side. Gotta go to the side. Go to the side. Jump. There we go. Alright. I just wanna get this mission over with. I have to do that whole section over. Oh, I hate that I hate this little section. Okay, now I'm good. Now I can speed up. Or maybe not, because there's a lot of flying debris. Here. I should have crossed over. Oh wait, no, I'm back to fighting. Okay. Okay, jump. And now I'm in the fighting section. You know, that's probably the one time that I didn't die on that, that driving section. I always die there. Or usually die there. Okay, now I have to fight.
For fuck's sake, that's overdoing it!
Right! Turn right! Get off the road! I know you don't want me here, but you really could have been more subtle about it.
Well, here we go. I gotta fight three of these dudes. Okay. Braves. Okay. Okay, that was very easy. My health was on one. Okay, but my combo was shit. My combo was garbage. But that's fine. That is fine. Because at the end of the day, I did what I had to. And I didn't die, so... Could be better, but could also be worse. So, I'm not mad. Alright, let's see if I can get another red hot shot. This stupid minigame. Okay. Nope, I got 40 points. I needed 70 for a red hot shot. Let me see. I needed 70, yeah. So I just get a magic flute and call it a day. Ugh. Okay, A Remembrance of Time, Chapter 9. Okay. Paradiso Graveyard of Remembrance.
Jesus. This is...
Actually, I can start off by going here. Nothing of interest. Alright, because why are you on fire? Like, come on now. Back here, cause I have to unlock this first. Oh wait, no, I have to go. Okay, I guess I do have to. I guess I do have to unlock it first. Okay, I don't need you to show me what I just unlocked. Okay. Jump up. Okay. Jump on the platform. Jump on this platform. Run up. Nope. Run over here. Where I already was. And then I run up. Hello? Where do I jump up on the next platform? Oh. Oh my god. Did not have to do that, but whatever. Please orient me, orient me correctly? English? Is that proper English? I don't know. Okay, go up here. I'll just skate on by, literally. Okay, there we go. But all you have to do is dodge and run, literally. Keep going, and we're done. It's that easy. This game, the platforming is not difficult. Okay, break this. Turn that. Oh, I kind of hate this part. Kind of hate this part. If I just do heavy attacks, I'll be good. He keeps getting hit. Okay, there we go. You know what? I'm just gonna crush you. Alright. Go. And you're done. Well, not done, but you know what I mean. Is there any? There's one more right here. Not yet. Yeah. Right? Are these the boat enemies? Yep. Okay, these guys, I have to do it quick. Second sphere kinship. Alright. That one's done. No, I used the other one. I didn't want to use the fucking thing yet. I didn't want to use it. Whatever. This thing gave me a small portion of my health back. Like a tiny portion. Okay. Boop. Oh, I missed that. I completely missed that first one. I missed two or three. Oh, not a joy, not a joy. Three! There's three of them. Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on. Something's gotta give, something's gotta give. I just bought it. Are you serious? Okay, whatever. I could go back and get another one. I'm not even gonna bother. I'm just gonna fly. Cause I always get hit by those. So just fly over. Oh, God. Is that Golem? Golem? Occult device. Golem. Golem? Golem. Alright, bitch. No, we're not doing this today. We're not doing this today. Maybe we are. Oh, we might be doing this today. Can I do this with 1 HP? Can I do this with 1 HP? We can do this with 1 HP, bitch. Okay, come through volleyball time. Me when I play volleyball. Okay, I think that's the end of the mission. It is. So I beat 2 missions back to back without having to take another shot. I almost had to. I got a silver.
Whoa, what a day.
I got a stone? I guess because the items. Paradiso, Sea of Stars. Isn't this where your mom died? And you fought Jean.
You may select opponents of your choice. Figured. I've been there before.
Mm-hmm. Is that you?
Sean? Cereza? The little one?
Tentacles. Ugh. Why did it have to be tentacles?
Right. Oh god. Why did it have to be joys?
Yeah.
another one. Okay, I guess. Because now you're gonna piss me off. Okay, what if I just... Is that all of them? Nope, there's another one. While getting you, I got what I needed. Alright. Let me get these quick. Oh, I'm sweating. I'm gonna take this off. Cause I'm sweating. I feel so nasty. Well, I'm not sweating, but I'm hot as shit right now. Oh, well, that was easy. Is that all four? That is all four. Kick. I like how the other one patiently waits for me to kill this friend. That might as well have been on purpose at this point. Hello? Okay, it changed. Well, another shot it is. Oh, at least it took me back here. I should have let it hit him first, because that explosion does a lot of damage. Okay. Bam. Well, I guess it doesn't do a lot of damage to them, but it does a considerable amount, I think. Not bad, I guess. There's a bird here. I'm a completionist. I'm not, but I do want to complete these games. I don't just want to beat them. Okay, combo was ass, but who really cares? Oh, that was a lot of damage. That was an awful lot of damage. Okay. I love these guns. Alright, let me rack up my combo points a little bit. I know my combo is going to be ass though. That score is going to be ass. Bronze, look at that. There we go. Not a challenge. Is there anything else in here? Nope. Oh god, there's more of them. Oh! Okay, whatever, I'll just go down. Was trying to avoid using an item. None of these deaths are from bosses today. They're both from regular ass enemies. You know what? Oh my god! What the fuck? Okay, you know what? I need this shield, because this is ridiculous, bro. I don't care about no damn score, I just want these guys to be dead. Because why did they almost kill me again? You're optional. If you're an optional enemy, I'm gonna leave it at that, you being optional. He's dead. Alright. Hurry up. He's dead. Bitch. I need something to heal me, please. Oh, is this the- no, it's not the end of the mission. It's not.
What happened to Mummy?
Well, you see, she just went to look for something, that's all. I can't believe that witch, placing a poor helpless child under her spell. If she did anything to this little girl's parents, I swear.
Aww.
Mommy.
No need to cry. We'll get you to your mom in no time. Here, I've got some candy if you want.
What is this? It's yummy.
I don't know. It's candy. Strawberry, I think.
Hey, Kitty, I've got some yummies. Would you like some?
Is that cat your friend?
Yes, he is. His name is Cheshire. He's cute, isn't he?
Cheshire. What a stupid name. Well, so much for taking the highway. It just means we're gonna have to find something else. Now, all I have to figure out is what to do about you. So, Cerecita, that woman's really your mom?
Uh-huh. My mummy is strong, and she protects me from scary monsters.
Monsters? I don't think you know who the real monsters are.
Now, if I die to a fucking trap, right? I killed both of them, so... Okay, I guess I didn't kill you. I didn't know he was whatever. Whatever. It was a fucking ripoff. Bitch. You know what? Can I? bitch. And you know what? If I do it again, and activate Witch Time again, I think that's why they have that here. Here we go. That makes the fight so much easier. I'm gonna end up breaking this shit. I got a bronze. I mean, stone, yeah. That's what I meant.
Don't panic. I'm here. No need to worry about a thing.
The way he could have easily been killed is crazy. Time for this. Okay, heartbeats.
Is
Okay.
Well, Kitty, what do you think we should do? He's hurt you, has he? Well, we can't be having that now, can we?
How cute. Okay, this chapter is easy. It's just a boss fight. First boss death. It's 2 a.m. I don't want to drink anymore. This bottle's almost done. Like, this bottle was up here when I started this game, I think. This is awful. I hate everything. Oh my God. I was trying to do it in time with her, but I didn't really work out, did it? It's like the Vallen fight. No. No. Okay, you know what? Because you're not about to do this to me. Evade. Jump up. go. No, I'm not gonna use the shield just yet. Are you fucking kidding me? Right. She has a shield. I don't think. Yeah, I could just run through. But I don't think that would have hurt me since I have the shield. There we go. Then I guess I have to do a climax for the full boss, right? Oh, okay. There we go. As the Lumen Sage foretold, your power is indeed magnificent.
The Lumen Sage.
Long have you two eyes, one light and one dark. Long have two eyes. Watched over the world and its history. It is the power that will allow the Creator to start a new cycle of creation. Bayonetta, may Jubilees the Creator grace you.
Now, where are my new best friends? I suppose one of them is an adult, so they should be okay.
She looks so nice walking away like that. Like with her hair out and the heels. Oh, I got a stone. I got a stone for sure. That's deserved. The broken. Oh, Is this the chapter that I hate? No, this is the second to last chapter that I hate.
Cereza, how did you get such magical glasses?
The glasses aren't magic, silly. I can see the monsters without them.
Monsters? Not quite. So, has Bayonetta, I mean your mom, been fighting these big bad monsters for a long time?
Mummy is a witch. And witches protect people and are very strong. When I grow up, I'll be strong too, and I'll protect my mummy.
Wait, witches do what?
She sure will.
Get it. No point in arguing with a little kid. I'll manage on my own.
I'm sure you will.
Mummy!
Shit.
You never cease to amuse me, Cheshire. I suppose that's your next target? This is yours, little one. You didn't cry while I was gone, did you?
Nope.
Good.
Bayonetta, no matter how I ask, no matter how many times, you always say the same thing.
Come now, Kitty. You know it was
a
all
misunderstanding.
Just...
You're so stubborn, you know that? My father, he was a journalist too. In fact, he was twice the man I could ever hope to be. He was obsessed with one case his entire career. A case so bizarre it took over his life. They could have made a movie of the details. The followers of darkness, the Umbra Witches, and their light world counterparts, the Lumen Sages, controlling everything with a power known as the Eyes of the World. Then, the Light and Dark clans suddenly disappeared from their medieval home in Europe. You may be familiar with the town. You're standing in it. Welcome to Vigrid. 500 years later.
500 years?
Each clan, working at the behest of the powers that be, sought to lead their fractured world towards peace. They both possessed an eye said to have the power to create history that they used to oversee the world. However, their spirit of cooperation did not last. For amongst them, a pair of young star-crossed lovers conceived a child that sent the clans on a path to ruin. The woman was thrown in jail, and the man exiled from his clan. However, the child remained with the Umbra, raised as a black sheep even amongst the darkness. Since the balance between light and dark had been lost, both clans spiraled into decay. Legend had it that the two eyes could be united to control reality itself. And this legend fueled ambition and desire, leading to a myriad of battles between the clans. In fact, it led to their mutual destruction. My father was mocked for buying such a fairy tale. However, I believed his story. And I believe it more than ever now that I've found you. The memory of the clan lingers on, despite the passing of 500 years. What on earth was my father searching for? And why did he have to die for it? I have to discover the truth with my own eyes. That's why I haven't given up my chase for it. Or you. The head of the Ithaval group, the multinational that dominates Vigrid, recently tried to sell an enormous gemstone on the black market. If he isn't selling out in the open, it means we're going to have to acquire it by other means. And that starts by sneaking onto that jet.
Well, Oh, that's the cutest thing ever.
I am.
How did you lose it?
Little one. Do you have anything you really like? Something really important to you?
Yes, this. I love it.
Flashback.
Where did you get this?
You gave it to me, Mummy, for my birthday.
When you love something, never lose it. Understand, little one? You must keep it safe, close to your heart.
Close to your heart. And she takes that literally. She's the cutest. And Luca to the rescue. Oh. Frame rate is taking quite the hit right now. Oh, okay, I tried to dodge that, but it didn't really go. Alright, jump, 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 jump. God.
Thank you.
Alright. Next set of enemies. And of course they're on fire. Why wouldn't they be? There we go. Well, we know how this is ending. Or at least I do, I should say. I should have changed my outfit. For the thumbnail, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna change my outfit so they're wearing the same thing. Maybe, most likely.
No need to take out your stress on me, Bayonetta. It's clear. You're worried for the girl.
Choreography is beautiful.
Tell me where she is, now.
My, aren't we attached to our precious little one? Do you like it when she calls you mummy?
You're absolutely delusional. If I leave him, he'll never shut up about it. And his whining is twice as irritating as anything the child could muster.
You've quite the tongue when it comes to curling round the truth.
And what about you? What are you hiding? Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think these might mean something to you. I've no need for worthless junk.
Oh? Or must you needlessly stumble? Oh, have you forgotten the task with which you have been charged? Make haste, for the era of the Creator approaches.
I am well aware of my task. You have forgotten that I do not need your help.
Oh. Oh. What did you just do?
Fill them. Fill your eyes with hatred. Accept your violent fate. Accept it and earn the left eye. Prove you deserve it.
Thank you. Well, time for a fight. A red hot shot, so the first time she gets me, I'll let it happen. There we go, the first time happened. Bitch. Okay, well that's my cue to get that, and to get that too. Spoiler, this is not the final fight. I just remembered that there is one more fight after this. Teresa.
Not yet. She isn't ready.
Well, she didn't kill me. Oh, wait, I forgot the mission isn't over. Okay, so getting Durga on the feet, and putting it in this mode makes it so you don't get electrocuted. Oh. I think I'm supposed to put it on hands and feet, not just the feet. Right? No fucking. Okay, one last shot for the night, I guess. We're on death number
4.
Death number 4. Okay, there we go. Pixar's up. Let's go. Okay. Boop. Boop. Am I done? No, I'm not. Okay, boop. 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 Alright, I'm gonna pick her up. Bring her over here. Here we go. I think that's the end of the mission. Chapter. Mission? What the fuck? It's the end of the chapter.
Oh, my stomach.
Oh no, I have to climb up.
Oh my god.
I'm just gonna run up. Just run up, and then I kill these guys while Cereza is at the top. Okay. Well, these guys are not hard to kill at all. Okay, there's a lot more than I'm used to. I feel like there's normally like 3. Okay. Well, here we go. Pixariza up. There we go. Yeah, whatever. We get it. I fucked up. We get it. So, I'm going to end this here, and if you're watching this later on YouTube, be sure to click the link in my description for the Twitch link. That way you can watch this live, especially because I most likely will be playing Bayonetta 3 on release day. So, yeah. But for those of you that have been here, thank you for watching. I will see you next time. I will update the Discord, which will also be in the description, by the way. Wink, wink. Go to the fucking description and read it. And good night.